of Matabele Dawn by Saad Bin Jung. Having given a brief description of the book, we shall now launch it. And for that, we are indeed very, very fortunate to have with us Sahibzada Wasif Mirza, great-grandson of Wajid Ali Shah and president of the Awadh Royal Family Association. It has been my good fortune to have met Sahibzada Wasif Mirza, and that also very happily at the Oxford Bookstore on his 80th birthday and at the launch of The Last King of Awadh. And it was an absolutely marvelous event.
Fascinating in its detail, and there is not a single woman protagonist who's had a baby from her husband. All the babies are from the wrong reasons and the wrong people. The whole book is about it.
Where would you like me to start? What part of that? Don't really mix when you actually think on the sort of terms and levels that I think. And then when you start traveling and you start listening to people and you go into history, then it starts worrying you. I'll tell you something.
I'm saying the solution has to involve China and India in terms of reducing those dam programs, because once they get in there, they're hard to reverse. Very difficult to reverse. You know, some things you get in there and you can't reverse them.
Okay. Do you think that the Chinese officials are in dialogue with the local people?
No, absolutely not. No, they're not involving Tibetans at all. That's part of the problem, because Tibetans have no say in what happens to their resources. And I understand it's the same problem in India. You're not involving local...
No, not at all. We're throwing them out.
They're throwing them out and then flooding the valleys, whatever, when you have a dam.